oh, this is the 14th year we've done this, and it just brings awareness. You know, cops and firefighters, we always work together, but it's kind of fun to have a little competitive nature to it. And my favorite part out here is just getting the public out, having a genuine competitive game, a lot of family members and friends out to support us. Brings a lot of support towards law enforcement and the public service sector. It's really unlike a lot of things we see out there. So all the proceeds go to families of fallen officers and firefighters, or families in need of financial support through medical issues that they've obtained through the line of duty. Really great to have the public out here supporting us, and I know a lot of us are honored, especially with some of the stuff we have going on lately in the media, negative stigma with law enforcement. We've had a lot of people come up, strangers coming up and thanking us for our service, and just want to say thank you for all your support. We appreciate it. God bless.